Well, first, I'm sure we all want to thank our hostess for a lovely party. Elegant as always, Mavis. I also need to drop a little bombshell. Ladies, I've decided not to run for garden club president. My personal life has become rather complicated, so I'm stepping back. But I would like to take this moment to endorse Alma Philcott for the job. I absolutely think she has what it takes to hold a position of power.